Good morning, children. Welcome to class 4 computer. So today the continuation of second lesson. We are in the last topic, children. So types of computer. So we were seeing according to the size and capacity, four types of computers we saw: supercomputer, okay, then mainframe computer, then mini computers and micro computers. So today's class we are going to see mini computers and micro computers, children. So coming to the mini computers, they have a lower processing. How fastly it can do the work, no, children? That is your processing speed. So it has a lower processing speed and storage capacity when compared to mainframe computers, children. So it will come in the order, children. The first is supercomputer, then mainframe computer, then mini computer, and at last only it is the microcomputer, children. So it has a lower processing and storage capacity. The next one, where these mini computers are used, means where there is a local area network. So imagine a office or imagine a school campus inside, children, okay, or a company inside only. So that is your local area network, children. So the company is used like in that place. Then next one, this mini computers can support more than one terminal, children. That means 1 to 10 computer or 1 to 100 computers can be connected, okay, and it can process large amount of data, children, okay, and it can process large amount of data, okay. The next one we are going to see is about the microcomputers, children. So the size or the speed compared to all the three, it is slow only, children. But for an individual, it is okay. So that's why we call these microcomputers as personal computers. Okay, children? Personal computers. So it uses a microprocessor chip, children. Okay, it only does all the microprocessor chip. So nowadays when you go and buy a computer, no, it is Intel 5, quad core, like that, it will be there, children, processor. Okay, this one you have to see, children, mainly when you buy computer. So in that also we have classification, children. Desktop computers, laptop computers, palm top computers and tablets. Okay, once again, every desktop computers, laptop computers, palm top computers and tablets. Okay, children. So these are the four types. So one by one we are going to see this, children. Okay, so desktop computers. Okay, children. So you could have observed in your computer lab or in the office, children. Okay, this desktop computers, as they are kept on the desk, they are called as desktop computers, children. Okay, you can see over here in your textbook, the picture is being given, children. Okay, the next one is your laptop computers, as you can keep it on your lap and you can easily carry everywhere, children, your laptop, and it can be recharged easily. Okay, they are convenient and portable to be carried everywhere, children. Okay, they can be operated on batteries also. If you charge and keep the battery, no, you can connect it and you can work it for nearly 5 or 6 hours, children. Okay, then next one is your palm top computers, children. So they are also battery operated, palm top. So this is your palm, you tell, no, children, just you can hold like this and do the work. So those type of computers are called as palm top computers. Okay, so they are used for storing addresses by business people, because business people will have more number of contacts, children. So they can use, and appointments and then games, for these purposes you can use the palm top computers, children. The next one is your tablets. So tablets are mobile computers. Mobile means wherever you go, you can take and go use that, children. So which uses a touch screen technology. technology. See, nowadays your mobile, you would have used, children, tab. In short form, you tell it as tab. The tablet short form is only tab, you tell. Okay? So, it uses the touch screen technology. Using your fingers, it can sense the children and you can do the work. So, it uses a screen keyboard or digital pen to operate. A digital pen, just you can write it how you use a pen to write, no, like that. You can use a digital pen to write on the screen, children. Or you can use your the screen keyboard, just using your fingers. So, in WhatsApp and all, you could have observed, no, children, the screen keyboard will come. So, like that, you can type and send, children. Yes? So, these are the different types of computers, children. So, by this lesson is over. So, I will send you the notes through WhatsApp group, children. See you in the next class.